I had a pretty good job, but it wasn't what I wanted to do. And I thought, I don't want to do this for the rest of my life. I probably don't want to do it tomorrow. And I told my dad, I want to start a brewery.
I told him, I think you're crazy.
I started Sam Adams with Boston Lager to make rich, flavorful beer.
And he went and sold it one bottle at a time.
No one had tried an American beer that had that kind of flavor.
Boston Lager really was a groundswell.
There's that saying, do something you love and you'll never work a day in your life. I don't feel like I've worked for 24 years.